Now on your home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show has coverage from the AAA Pacific Coast League. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Iowa Cubs and the San Antonio Missions. Coming to the plate now, Ian Miller, and we are set for baseball here this evening. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. And that misses off the plate and low, so it's 3-1 now. Game time temperature, a comfortable 76 degrees. And that is in there at the letters to run it full, 3-2. Back up the middle and in for a base hit. So after the leadoff base hit, they'll have his wheels to contend with here. Stepping in now, Aramis Adiman. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. This one's down to third. And that'll get through into left. Back-to-back hits here to open our ballgame tonight. On to the shortstop, but thrown away. Into the box now, Adam Castro. Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1. There's ball four. Into the box, Josh Fegley. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. Josh Fegley. He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
Now the 2-1 pitch. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. Miller, the runner at third. Adiman over at second. Castro on at first with nobody out. In the dirt and block behind the plate. The runners will hold tight, but it's a full count now. 3-2. Him up. Morrison is over and he puts it away for the first out. Standing in now with runners in scoring position, Hernan Perez. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. To 2-2 now.
Hey, that's the kind of swing you'd like to see a guy take with the bases loaded. He's going for the downs.
Grounded back up the middle. A dive, and he knocks it down. The runner from third crosses the plate, and they've taken a 1-0 lead. At the plate now, Mark Sagunas lays off the changeup, and he's ahead in the count now, 3-1. Tried to crush that ball, and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. 3-2 with the bases loaded. Ground ball sent back up the middle. A jumping catch at second for one. And the throw is off target there, so he'll reach first base safely. Digging in, Trent Gimbroni. Another first inning RBI opportunity for him here. Now the 1-1 pitch misses off the plate.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot he's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Hoping to limit the damage, here's the pitch. He loses him on ball four. Now at the plate, Charcer Burks.
The left fielder, number two, Charcer Burks.
1-1, here it is. Fastball called strike, 1-2.
A strike away now from getting out of this mess. Sometimes pitching is all about minimizing, right? So keeping it to two runs across in the inning would be huge.
1-2, here it is. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
Wow, these guys are really grinding out their at-bats in this one. They're not making any outs easy to get. And that, of course, is having a huge impact on the pitch count.
Ready with the payoff pitch. Oh, and it misses ball four, and that will force home a run. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Brock Stewart. And a big hit here with the bases loaded could really put this one out of reach early on. And he'll just step on second for the force, and that'll do it for this half inning. And that'll bring in the speedy Keon Broxton. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1 misses ball two. And a big swing and a miss here, two strikes.
Hey, I'd like to see a little bit more discipline than that. You get a count in your favor and swinging a pitch that bad, not good.
Popped up. And that's in there, base hit. The throw into second, but he'll be in there with a double. Standing in now, Jace Peterson. 2-1. All even now, 2-2. Has a look, now the pitch. Fouled away. Here now the 2-2. Fouled off.
Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to go a little bit further outside the zone. Three foul balls in a row. He wants to get a swing and a miss on this next pitch.
Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. Broxton rounds the corner and is headed home. Safe at the plate, as it's now a two-run game. At the plate, Joseph Austin. Good battle. Count remains full. The next 3-2 is swung on and missed. He got him. So one gone in the inning here with the runner at first. And that'll bring up the big left-handed bat of Logan Morrison. Here's the 1-2 delivery. And that misses 2-2. Left center, base hit. In now, Lucas Arce. Can't catch the corner away with the fastball. It's 2-1. Stewart isn't really known as the kind of starter that goes deep into games. It's not that he isn't capable, I'm sure. He just hasn't been that guy that works deep into games with regularity.
Matty B, I'm not sure it's this guy's fault, but I think it's more the fault of the metrics and the way we look at pitchers now, trying to limit the number of pitches and the number of appearances they have with particular guys in the lineup.
Looking to minimize the damage here. And there's ball two now.
His pitch count is getting up there in the inning now. He needs to get this frame over with sooner than later, so forcing contact and getting the defense involved is probably the best thing he can do.
Two men are on with two men out. And it's fouled away. And the 29th pitch of the inning is swung on and missed, and that'll finally end it. Second inning set to go, and standing in the outfielder, Ian Miller. Looking to drop one down, but he can't make contact. 1-2. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. There to take it in is Morrison, and that's out number one. Settling in now, Aramis Adiman. One out, nobody on. And this is taken for a ball, high and tight. Two and two. Hard hit ball to second. A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it. And no chance at a recovery here, as despite a great effort that time, they won't get an out on the play. Into the box, Adam Castro, pulled high in the air out to left field. Left fielder is on the move. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Josh Fegley. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Last half of the second set to go, and next it'll be the outfielder, Yoángel Segovia. The 1-1 home. Line toward the gap in left center. Burks arranged to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first down. In now, Carlos Leal, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Bases are empty, one man out. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Zagunas is in his tracks now, and that's out number two. Next, the hit will be the pitcher, Alec Bettinger. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Now the 1-1 pitch.
You certainly know he's not trying to work around the pitcher, but sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know won't swing the bat.
Hit down the third baseline.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball, and the hitter just fouls that one off.
2-2 pitch is a fastball high, so it runs full, 3-2.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
Adiman is there to make the catch, and the side is retired. Striding in once again, Hernan Perez, as we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. The 1-2 is swung on and missed, strike three. Stepping in, Mark Zagunas, reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. Hit back up the middle. And into center field as he's aboard with a one-out single.
Now batting.
Into the box now, Trenchimbroni. In the dirt here. And it's not in time as he's in well ahead of the throw. And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. 2-2. Third inning here. 3-1 our score. Hard hit ball to second. Oh, and he has some trouble with it.
The left fielder, Parker.
At the plate now, Charcer Burks. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
It's one thing to get hit around, but it's far worse when you're getting yourself into trouble by not throwing strikes. Every pitcher's been there, but it doesn't make it any less frustrating or unacceptable.
And he fouls this one off. Three-two pitch. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Catch made in left. Here comes the runner for the plate. And they'll tack on a run with the sack fly. It's now a 4-1 ball game.
Now
So digging in now, Brock Stewart. Throw over to first. Runner's back. A runner on first with two away. Down low, two balls and a strike. A bouncer up the middle. A dive, but he can't get it. It's through into the outfield.
Now back, the center fielder.
To the plate now, Ian Miller. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone. And a fastball swung on and hit to second. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Now to the plate, Keon Broxton. Second shot now. He doubled to start out the home first.
Hey, going back to his first at bat, that was a terrific at bat. Saw a lot of pitches, and one of the things you want to do is try to drive that pitch count up early on the starting pitcher.
So he gets the swinging strikeout on the changeup. Keon Broxton is sent packing to begin the bottom of the third. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Count for 2-1.
Hit sharply on the ground. And there's out number two. So stepping in, Joseph Austin. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Now a move over to first, and he'll dive back in safely. And again a throw, and the runner back. And yet another throw over, and the fans don't like this at all. One home in there. Now the throw, not gonna get him as he swipes second. Ready on 1-2. Now a swing and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound, and the stolen base winds up as a moot point as the inning is over. Set for the start of the fourth, and coming forward now is the shortstop, Aramis Ademan. The 1-1.
Well, it's been a rough one so far. Four runs through three innings. It's about time to get that pitch count down, or he won't be out here very long.
And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first out. Ready now, Adam Castro. He flew out in his last at-bat. Sent on the ground out to second. Throw gets him, two down. Striding in, Josh Fegley. 0-for-2 for him to this point. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. Popped him up. Peterson ranging into shallow right. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth, and set to go is the third baseman, Lucas Ercik. One. swing and a soft liner, and one gone. Stepping in, Ronnie Rodriguez. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. 4-1 our score as we play inning number four. Hit in the air out to center field. Miller is there now, and he has it, two gone. Standing in, Yoenhil Segovia hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, he hit it hard. That's all you can ask. You can't control the result sometimes, Matty. Just unlucky with the placement.
1-1. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Ground ball sent back up the middle. He's got it. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Shelby Miller, a right-handed reliever standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. And set to go is the second baseman, Hernan Perez. 1-1. Is taken for ball two.
Sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count, is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. Austin is over to his left as he snags this one for the first out of the inning. Stepping up now, Mark Segunas. He singled his last time up. The 1-1 home. He's outside for a ball. And a swing and a miss, as that looked like self-defense there. It's 2-2.
Not much you could do with that one. Tied him up in knots.
And this is swung on and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the fifth.
Now batting.
Now in the box, Trent Gimbroni. High in the air out to center field. Croxton is camped under this one. And he will make the catch, so that'll do it. At the plate, Carlos Leal. He's 0-for-1 thus far. And that misses ball four now. It's a leadoff walk to get the home half of the fifth underway. Bryce Terang will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone.
Boy, not exactly what you'd like as a pitcher. One of the keys is to minimize your pitches, attack the strike zone early, a lot of deep counts, and working himself into a lot of trouble.
Working for the punch out and the offering. And a full count as that misses. It's 3-2 now. Hit out towards second. And that is through into center field, a base hit. Stepping in now, Keon Broxton. Swing and a ball lifted in the air toward the line and right. Zagunas is there and he makes the catch for the out. Digging in, Jace Peterson, 1-for-2. He's singled and grounded out so far.
Peterson.
And that misses, 2-1. The count now at 2-2. Fifth inning here in a 4-1 ball game. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Another 2-2 offering. high in the air down the right field line. Right fielder giving chase, and he makes the catch in the corner. At the plate, Joseph Austin, and we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth. Now the payoff pitch home. Fastball too low, and that's ball four. Jordan Minch answers the call to pitch here in a big spot. He inherits a bases loaded jam, but needs just one out to get out of it. Logan Morrison will be the first one to greet him, and he'll bat in a big spot here. Bases loaded and two out in the inning. From the stretch, the 1-2, and he strikes him out. So a missed opportunity at the plate as he strands three runners and the side is retired. Devin Williams takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 38, Devin.
Stepping into the box, Charcer Burks earned himself an RBI with a sac fly his last time at the plate. Takes this the other way to right. Austin is there, one away. Alfonso Rivas will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Alfonso Rivas.
Fouled away. Sixth inning. 4-1 is our score. To two balls and two strikes now. Fastball. Strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
Now batting.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go. Ian Miller. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. To Morrison at first, and that ends the inning. Casey Sadler enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 65.
Bottom of the sixth inning now, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Lucas Ercik. 1-1. Pops this one up. But this will land untouched. And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, one down. At the plate, Ronnie Rodriguez. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. The 2-2. Well hit, but also well fouled into the seats and left. Here's another 2-2. Won't commit on the slider. Good patience, and it's full 3-2.
Wow, talk about a waste pitch on 2-2. That one wasn't even close. I don't know anyone that would have swung at that pitch.
Miller, a range to his left and put it away. Two down. Into the box now, Yoenel Segovia. He was a ground out victim last time up. Misses ball two. And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. And a slider called strike three as he couldn't pull the trigger, and the side is retired. Stepping into the box, Aramis Adiman. He went down on strikes last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Leal moving to his left. He's got it, one away. Coming to the plate now, Adam Castro, 0-for-2 on his line thus far.
Castro.
The 2-1 home is looked at for ball three. and that's low, ball four. So here's the cleanup hitter, Josh Fegley. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. The 3-1. We're in the seventh now. 4-1 our score to this point. Swing and a miss on the changeup when there are two gone. Now with the plate,
Hernan Perez.
It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now. 3-2.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
And this is sliced foul into the stands in right, out of play. Another payoff pitch. He spoils another one and will do it again. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Here's a little chopper up the middle. Scooped up. On to Morrison at first, and that ends the inning. Jason Adam gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh. Leading off the inning, Carlos Leal, and they'll need him to get something going here. And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1. Out in front as he rolls over it to second. And there's one away.
David Fry
will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Number 24.
One out, nobody on. Bat explodes as this has popped up. Castro over to his left, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Ready once again, Keon Broxton. Bases are empty here with two men out. And a half swing here, but he pretty clearly went around, and it's 1-2 now. And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right.
Got to believe the pitcher and catcher understand the fact that he's covering away, and he's covering way away. Don't be shocked if he comes in with something.
High and deep down the left field line. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball. The 1-2.
Oh, that's out.
Making him sweat out there. The seventh pitch coming up. Full count, 3-2 to Keon Broxton.
Hey, this guy's a hard guy to put away. He's fouling off some tough pitches. 2-2 count, and he just seems to keep hanging right in there.
On the eighth pitch of the at-bat is the one that finally does it as he wears him down, and the inning is over. Ray Black has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 50, Ray.
Now at the plate, Mark Sagunas. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
And he takes strike three called on the fastball. One gone.
Now batting,
Trent Gimbroni, a hit in two official trips to the plate to this point in the ballgame. Line to the right side, and that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. At the plate, Charcer Burks, and he misses with that one for ball four. So that'll put runners on first and second now with one away. Brennan Davis will get the call to pinch hit here, and he'll find he has a couple of runners aboard with only one out in the inning. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now.
Hey, lots of guys get too aggressive in a spot like this, but he's done a nice job of gaining some count leverage. Look for him to put the ball in play hard.
And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
Great pitch in that situation. If he makes contact on that one, more than likely he's hitting into a double play.
Full count still. Eighth inning, 4-1 is our score. Now a hot shot here that'll be caught behind the runner at first, as he'll hang on here to record the second out. Digging in now, Ian Miller.
The batter, the center fielder, Ian Miller.
The 1-2. Flips the inside corner for strike three. Tyler Olson is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 59, Tyler.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Jace Peterson. 1-2 now. Olson is among a dying breed, those lefty specialists whose roles are changing with new rules around reliever usage. Fielded cleanly, and he'll step on first for the out, three unassisted. Digging in once again, Joseph Austin. Bases are empty, one man out. And he takes ball four again, and they clearly just don't want any part of him in this one. So a runner at first now with one away, and that'll bring up the big left-handed bat of Logan Morrison. On the ground to second base, this could be two. The second for one. On to first, it's a double play. As their woes continue, the inning is over. Enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. Now at the plate, Aramis Adiman. On the night, he's 2-for-4 with a pair of singles. The 2-2. Just hung in there on that one. Ready with another 2-2. Drilled right back up the middle. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Standing in, Adam Castro.
Adam Castro.
A good action on the two-seamer there, and it's 1-2. Line drive to center field, and that's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far.
The catcher, number 4, John.
In now, Josh Fegley. 2-1.
Hey, he threw that pitch with a purpose to get a double play. Good job to let it go by, though, as a hitter.
Hard hit at third. He's got it to second for one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is retired.
Ladies and gentlemen,
safe situation looming here, and they'll hand the ball off to the hard-throwing right-hander, Brandon Morrow. Ready for another shot now, Lucas Arce. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
Into the corner and slicing foul.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there. A little bit too far out in front. Got to find a way to keep his hands back.
Lifted the other way to left center. Center fielder giving chase. And he tracks it down. Nice play for the first down. Striding into the box, Ronnie Rodriguez. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Here it comes on 1-1. Hit hard up the middle. And that'll get on through into center, and he's got himself a one-out hit.
Now back.
Standing in now, Yoenhil Segovia. And he misses 2-1. Fouled off. Again, another foul ball. The 2-2 one more time. A ground ball to third, and they could get two. One there. On to first, and he rolls a double play ball to end it here as this ball game is over.
Hey, there was no reason to panic. He gave up a hit, but he comes right back and gets a double play to end this thing. Great resiliency right there to secure the save and the victory for the team.
One more look at the final line score there to see the great pitching performance that led his guys to the victory. Well, sometimes that defining moment of the game is the ending. He came in and erased any hope the opposition may have had, and for that he's our Topps player of the game.
You know, being a closer is a pressure-packed, tough job to have, so when you go out there and dominate like he just did, it's definitely worth celebrating.
Four to one finish in this evening's game. Iowa have evened up this series at one game apiece. Jordan Minch takes home the win. Alec Bettinger was only able to work four innings as he takes the loss. So that's a wrap for us here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Mark DeRozan, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. And for more, click over to theshownation.com.
Our final line score. First for the victorious Iowa Cubs, four runs on nine hits, no errors. They left 10 men on base. For the Mission, one run, five hits, no errors. They left 8 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 55 minutes.